Welcome back, CHS.
One more day until the weekend.
Can't wait to get them tea and crumpets.
But juniors, don't forget, tomorrow is the M-Step. Check the vault in for your schedule.
And seniors, our class of 2023 gear is located in the bulletin. Go and get them before time runs out.
I really hope all this rain brings out some beautiful flowers on the ground.
Me too. I wish there was a day that we could celebrate this earth.
Oh wait, there is!
What's up, CHS? It's Mark and Eli. Today is 420. It's not a national holiday today, but Saturday is
Earth Day. You know you love me. I know you care. Shall we never
not be there? Baby, fix me. And just shake me till you wake me from this bad dream. Oh, baby, baby, baby.
Saturday is Earth Day, so we decided to make a presentation encouraging you to pick up your trash.
Please dispose of your trash properly. Do not end up like Brayden.
Some of you may be wondering why Earth Day is important.
Earth Day is important because it celebrates the environmental movement.
It also raises awareness of the need to protect Earth's natural resources. Some of the things you can do on Earth Day are plant trees, pick up trash,
and recycle.
Jake, what is your favorite type of dirt?
My favorite type, I really like the Mosaican brown bear cut dirt.
Mm-hmm. And where can you get this Mosaican brown bear cut dirt?
You can only find it in the Panama glaciers.
Thank you, Jake. I'm here with Ty Arthur. Ty, when is the last time you told the Earth you loved it?
About yesterday.
And can we get the context to that?
I just love the beautiful grass because it's green.
I'm here with the Joel Sanford. Joel, what's your coolest and best Earth Day dance?
I can do the worm.
We're here with our favorite teacher, Ms. Messack. In honor of Earth Day coming up this Saturday, Ms. Messack, can you show us your favorite or best Earth Day dance?
The Sprinkler!
To celebrate Earth Day, the Environmental Club will be doing a bake sale next week, Monday and Tuesday, in the morning and during lunch.
Prom is May 5th at Nut Meadow Farms. The theme is Enchanted Evening.
Tickets will not be sold at lunch. They'll be sold in the office starting next week, Monday.
And those who are thinking about bringing freshmen and people older than 21, they're not allowed at prom. If you are bringing a sophomore, they will need a guest patch, which you'll be able to pick up in the office next week.
You know, I'm really sad that Dr. Haddon will be leaving you guys.
Me too. I wonder who's going to replace him.
I have the perfect person to take his place. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Zeus!
I'm here with Mr. Ritzma and Zeus, our emotional support dog. Mr. Ritzma, how is Zeus beneficial to Coopersville High School?
So, Zeus is... number one, he's just a really sweet and loving dog, and our students are going to be positively impacted by Zeus because they'll be able to hang out with him. Hopefully the goal is for them to be able to, our students to be able to work with him next year, and then our counselors can use Zeus through their sessions, and our social worker, our administrators. So really he's just here to lift you up, which he does every day for me.
You're looking at you.
Sit, Zeus. Zeus,
sit. Look at you. Oh my god.
Big fluffy tail.
If a student is looking to interact with Zeus, where can they find his whereabouts?
Yeah, so for the majority of the time right now, Zeus is going to be in my classroom, which is located across from CAPS Academy by Big V's room. Feel free to stop by, especially between classes. If you want to just see him or hang out with him, he'll be available. And then we're still working on it. Sit. So if you want to stop by between classes, and then you can also request certain, if you need to see a counselor or a social worker, and you want him in there, you can do that as well.
Do we have an update on Captain Grizzy and Dread Pirate Roberts?
Yes, we do. Word has it that the hunt for Corsi's locker may have been found.
Yar, J. Grizzy. Yesterday, the code was 123 we're looking for. Yet.
We're missing a one.
On to the next. We have a lead. Yar! Yar, we are getting close. 123 is gone.
Where could we find it?
What shall we do, Captain J. Grizzy?
Man, I don't know where we're gonna look next. We've searched far and wide. We've looked at everything.
Captain J. Grizzy, it seems impossible to find these.
What do you think 123 means, then?
I don't know. Yar! Yar, so does this mean, Josh, you are Corsi's locker?
You know what, today, 72, a little bit cloudy, cold front coming, only about 60 tomorrow. And then 49 degrees, 50 degrees on Saturday. A little bit chilly, but the sun comes back out.
Yar, the treasure has been found.
Ah, shucks. Guess the hunt is still on.
Well, that's all for today, CHS.
See you next week.